up on quarterdeck.
Yeah, good.
Our fashion shoots hit the runway.
On you go.
A British fashion brand have flown in from the UK to photograph their new cruisewear line on the ship.
Lovely.
It's absolutely beautiful because the light's gorgeous and you've got this real sort of sense of old world charm here. The styling is amazing for our clothes as well. So it's just this really lovely sense of nostalgia that it creates.
And marketing director Katie wants to impress them, especially head of the fashion shoot, Lorraine.
Lorraine used to be my boss. She was my first official boss. I know how meticulous she likes everything, so I just want to make sure that she's happy. When your former boss comes back, you're always going to be a little bit, is it right? Is it perfect?
Good morning. Good morning.
But sailing through a fashion shoot in a busy hotel...
Come through, come through.
..has its challenges.
It's OK, no bother.
So we're getting quite a few people walking through. Some of them are just walking through and then others are just sort of, you know, hanging back a bit.
Thank you.
And there's an even bigger challenge when the crew step off board.
It's a bit crane, there's a big crane there.
Who has the crane?
We can't have a crane in the bloody shop, can we?
Nina's furniture hoisting is making life difficult for photographer Martin.
The plan was to shoot exactly where the crane is. Fingers crossed, crane moves fast. Get the crane out of there and get our shot. Right, go back a bit.
With the light changing fast and a real risk of missing their best shot, the fashion crew come up with plan B.
Just there, just there.
It was a bit tricky, but we found a really good angle that'll work.
OK, we're over here, guys. We're over here. I can't move the camera. Over here. Lovely. Good there. Hold there. Good there. Gorgeous there. That is amazing. OK, relax, guys. Keep yourselves covered.
Sorted for now, but they must get essential sunset shots from the bow of the boat.